Hello and welcome to a new video of playing all gamecraft games. Let's start with Robot Arena. Okay, gotta build stuff. Okay, it is a multiplayer level. Okay, so this is a multiplayer level, so I'm not gonna be able to play it. So yeah, 3 out of 5 you build on own, but 2.5 out of 5 actually. Okay, so here's tracked grain sandbox. Apparently it's made by a different guy, just Mr. Roto posted it. This is simple sandbox to play with the grain. There are some vehicles and blocks for you to pick up. I mean, it is cool from what I have seen. That is by creating the cubes like inside the 6. Don't feel like stacking cubes right now. Okay, so here's this one. I think it's pretty good. I fell over it also. Okay, so this, from what I've seen, is really long. Scrapman played it and it was like the 20 minute level. Where are the darn boxes? I don't remember the video exactly, but I think I know about where the boxes are. Okay, here's a box. That is not, it's just a red box. I found the red box. Oh, you have to knock that down. You then gain access to the red box. Probably also going to be heavily cut just so I could fit this into 20 minutes. A rock.
Mm.
That rock is there. That is active. Okay, let's push this box. Get this rock out of here. Okay, that is that on. Three top insanity. Okay, this one is parkour. I need to remember these ones. Okay, like that. And like that. First, we'll go for the... one on the left side of the gate. Okay, maybe it's this run. Oh, you jump from here over to here. Come on. Let's see, is it face dry? Okay. Okay, going across here. First time I made it there. That, so it's like it is like that, then like that, and that, then this side is alternating bottom, and then second one is drooping. Okay, okay, and I'm over here now, and it was like that. Quick brown fox. This is just electrifying. Yeah, this is just an electric man level. An electrician. And it's really cool how that one works. And you have successfully completed all 5 levels. Wait, there's the moon. That was a really fun level. Give that a 4 out of 5. Actually, why not 5 out of 5? Okay, wheel parkour. This guy does not know how to type apparently. Okay. That was not even parkour. Neither was that. Okay, that level was short. Okay, there's pretty much no parkour. 2 out of 5. Want more wheel, actual wheel parkour, please. Okay, this is again a new level. Okay. What is that? Okay, yeah, that's, I don't know what's with that level. Two or five, I don't even know what that level is. Okay, another parkour level. You won, your time was. Oh. Yeah, that's parkour you win instantly. At least it has a bit more effort. Okay, turn your gravity back on. Turn your gravity back on. Oh, you switched 3 times before the timer runs out. Victory. an okay level. You could have used a button and then it infinite and then made of as many ones as you want. Okay, here's another level. Also, I forgot to mention at the start, this video is probably going to be lower quality than the other ones. Button. Push the button. Open the door. Please turn off these wheels apparently. This is a on trigger on enter trigger. That was a lucky jump. Holy Jesus, that bounce just then. No, oh, look at that. 1 minute exactly. Okay, that's okay. Pretty decent park. Okay, parkour level 3 out of 5. Okay, parkour escape. You wake up confused. Okay, there's a button right there. There's a button right there. There's a button right there. There's a button there. There's a button there. There's a button there. One of those opened that door. Aha, I found the button. Switch, button, switch, whatever. Gonzi, I hope you enjoyed this in my first map. Okay, it was pretty good. Short, okay. 3 out of 5. Okay. Uppy obstacle course. Okay. If you fall, you need to go back to the start. Okay, I'll be only for hardcore. Okay, so I'm gonna cut to the attempt where I succeed. Next, get it. Okay, guys. I am not going to be trying to beat this anymore. I have tried 50 times. Every single time I have failed to jump on this platform. I've reached this platform twice and I've gotten no further. And it lasts this long. I am not trying this fully. 50 times is what I tried. It deserves its name. 4 out of 5. is extremely hard. Well, it's, this is has been done. I'm gonna play Denver video. So, bye bye. See you in the next video.